By the way, speaking of movies, did you see who's going to play Mike Tyson in a movie?
Yeah, Jamie Foxx.
What do you think, Robert? Can he pull it off?
In the picture already, he looks just like him.
Did you see it, Peter? In a picture, and he could do the voice too.
It's going to be a movie, or just like a documentary, or a Netflix, or
Hey, they better put the scene where he says.
I'm gonna eat your.
I'll fuck you till you love me, faggot. The better, right?
So this is the picture Robert's talking about. I think it's a real movie.
Okay.
Hotel Mumbai. I gotta see it.
Oh, the van. If you get the van, we're
going to
take the van first.
Yeah.
Is he detailing it?
They're going to watch him, yeah.
That's cool. What was the temperature in Vegas? Because last week is 106.
It wasn't that bad. It was like 90. What was it, like 90
something about it? Yeah. It was nice.
We're in the hotel all day anyways. We can't leave, so same shit for us.
But you haven't had a chance to walk around the hotel, obviously.
We can.
Whatever we do, we have to do it during the top floor. Don't tell me leave is to go eat. And their security escort us through the service elevators. We go downstairs, there's another security guard that picks us up, takes us outside, puts us in the van takes us to the conference center. From there we go eat. And then the same thing on the way back. We have to scan in, scan out, there's a bunch of shit. They check your temperature, there's a bunch of shit.